Religious liberty is our God-given inheritance, and it's up to us to ensure it survives long enough to pass on to our children. NARLA is doing more to ensure that liberty thrives.
I'm James Standish, and that's why it's a privilege to serve as Executive Director of NARLA.